trying to fix the camera on.
And there I was, on my way to the Santa Monica Pier, after months of moving in California. This is located at the foot of the Colorado Avenue. This place has a lot of history and a story of faith that I'm excited to speak about, right here, where it all began. The pier, about 46 years ago, was going to be turned into an artificial island, but two people persevered into protecting it, and they did succeed. They were able to see the fruit of their faith. Years later, the pier turned into the filming of one of the scenes for Hannah Montana. Little did they know that it would have taken that powerful story to build something from the start. Faith is proof to be worth more than gold. Don't let go. Hey, hey, hold on. Don't let go. Just stay one step closer. Put one foot in front of the other. So over there, as you can see, that is when Hannah Montana decided to be herself, finally. And discover the character was always kind of about that symbolized her dreams, her passion, her heart desires. And in some way, I can identify myself with that journey, because for all my life, I decided to stay low-key. I never went to a public event. I never was going around being open about the type of position that my mom had, that God bless her with. Because I wanted to actually, have real friends, so I decided to make that decision. So I took my time and made amazing friends, and I just wanted to like, it was never in me to be like Spotify or stuff like that. So the time that God told me to go public happened in Korea. And it was a beautiful experience, because I was like, God, may you be glorified, may people be blessed by it. And I took you and the girls that journey. And I call it like journey to purpose. And something else that I want to say is like, you're not your fame, you're not your money, your material things and your position and your title. You're God's amazing work of art. The same God that made this masterpiece is the one who made all of it. So every single little bit of you is lovely, it's amazing. And if any guy is watching me right now, you're more than the masters that you have, whether you have or do not have. You are more than your image, and it's time that you start treating yourself as that. You're wonderfully and fearfully made. And the one that paints this beautiful sunset, and the one who's the ways and the one of ways, made you and place a greatness within you. That is the message that I wanted to give all of you here, taking you to the Santa Monica Pier, and everybody back there. I really wanted to stay and do this with all my heart.
I'm trying to clean this camera lenses, but it's not working, guys. Can you see me?
Let me take you a little bit back to Korea. I'm nervous. I will just breathe and walk through there, smiling.
Oh, I don't wanna be ungrateful, it probably sounds strange. The role I play, the songs I sing, but with all the fame, the things that seem so simple, suddenly so far out of reach.
Put my best foot forward, gotta get on with the show. Check a post for the front cover.
cover of a magazine. Everywhere I arrive, I get high fives. They paint me larger than